You ladies hopped over and had no idea you'd end up on Hop On Over.
No, not at all.
So tell us, you actually came because of your GPS?
Yeah, well, we got here and I was Googling museums in Pasadena and this came up and we were like, Bunny Museum, we gotta check that out.
You hopped over from New York.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Wow, that's very cool. Very cool.
I'm a writer.
I'm favorable to writers. What do you write?
Well, I wrote a memoir about my time driving a taxi.
Oh, and you're a young lady. My goodness, you must have horror stories.
I do.
Tell me,
do
you have a bunny story? Did anybody actually travel with a bunny in a cage?
You know, I have a photo, actually, just from behind. I'm behind another cab on Easter, and there's a kid. I don't know if they were holding a bunny or he was wearing a bunny hat. Something, it was a bunny involved in the back of the cab in front of me. That was
in front
of
you.
Delaying my progress.
love it. Love artists.
Yeah.
Have you ever done a bunny?
No bunnies.
No bunny. Not yet. Welcome to Hop On Over! You hopped over today! Oh, he's silent. And I hear you're a sound man and you're silent! Ladies and gentlemen, he does talk. What is your name, sir?
Jay Keiser.
Ah,
nice
hello, Jay.
Candace.
Welcome to Hop On Over. No, you need to use the microphone or we won't be able to hear you. Oh, he pressed the applause, ladies and gentlemen. And that's funny. And you're the sound man?
I like the built-in sound effects. I like the built-in sound effects. This
can
make my job a lot easier.
Wave it around. Yeah. That's pretty funny. So you hopped over today. Excellent.
Today. Right next door.
Excellent. Next door? Do you live nearby?
Practically.
South Pasadena?
I'm in Glendale.
Glendale, yes.
Practically next door.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. So what have you done that we would know your work?
I work on NCIS Los Angeles.
Oh, very cool, very cool.
I think there should be a bunny episode.
Oh, yes! A haunted episode or a murder mystery? Somebody got murdered at the bunny museum.
Yeah.
Believe me, we thought of it.
Really?
It would be funny.
Wow.
No, not for real! Not for realsies. That would be funny. No, we've often thought. Actually, someone came and said, has Quentin Tarantino ever done a movie here? They said it's right up his alley. I'm like, we know. Tell him.
That would be great. Now we know what the pond is for in the back.
The waterless pond?
Yeah.
Did you see it was shaped like a bunny head?
No.
Yes. See? We used to have a garden, not a garden, but a train village, a little village out there with the train tracks and the pond shaped like a bunny's head. But it was hard to water it, so we took it all up, and now we're creating a bunny garden, a walk-around garden.
That's the attention to detail.
Garden. Oh, look, everybody, now, there goes Monterey hopping around the bunny museum.
Really
hopping around. So he's just going to hop around as we talk. Isn't
that
funny?
Gets along with the cats?
Yes, they just ignore each other.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, if your husband had not given you that first bunny.
That's the joke.
And it was something else.
It would be an elephant museum or a teddy bear or whatever he gave me.
You'd have a little space problem with elephants.
Well, because I started calling him my honey bunny. You know, everyone wonders, what are we doing? But as couples, people always say, oh, you're my cute little whatever.
Right.
You know, my cute little, I can't even think of all the different people. Like, teddy bears is a common one. And so whatever I would have called him, my sweet little sugar pie, and then we'd collect pies or something, you know, whatever it is. So people are always surprised. But couples call each other something. So it was when we were dating. So that's how it grew. Yeah.
So it could have been the elephant.
It could have been.
Wow.
Steve likes to say the frog because, you know, the saying is kiss many frogs and then you get your prince.
Right.
So it could have been a frog museum. So, yeah, yeah. So what was your favorite thing besides the pond?
My very favorite thing was the marionettes.
Yes. Aren't they fabulous? Yes.
Those are great.
And I appreciate that you call them marionettes and not puppets. People come by and they say, oh, look at the cute puppets. I'm like, no, you stick your hand in a puppet. Stick your hand up a puppet. No, they're marionettes. Yes. They're very nice. Catherine's collections. Yes. Yes.
Fantastic.
Yes, yes. Well, tell everybody to go. Where to go when they come to Pasadena? Well,
they have to come to the Bunny Museum.
That's right. Hop on over. Thank you for hopping over.
What should I get Candace for tomorrow? I know. I'll get her a bunny.
Hop on over.